Yesterday we have discussed about the microbes, how the microbes are used in human welfare and they are using in the household products like the curd, preparation of the curd, like the cheese and the different types of breads and the cake also. Today we are going to discuss about the uses of the microbes in the industrial scale, how the microbes are used in the industries. First, the large vessel is used to growing the microbes in the industrial scale. These large vessel is called the fermenter. This fermenter is a large vessel which is used to produce the microbes in the industrial scale. As we know about the antibiotics. We very well know about the antibiotics. Antibiotics are the medicinal preparation or the drugs which are used to kill the microorganism, disease causing germs or disease causing microorganism. So the antibiotics are produced by the help of the microbes. Antibiotics, this is the Greek word which is obtained by the two words, anti and biotics. Anti means against. Anti means against and biotics means life. Against the life of disease causing microbes. Against the life of disease causing microbes. And it kills the growth of the disease causing microbe or the retard the growth of disease causing microbes. Antibiotics, as we know, there are various types of antibiotics available in the market, like tetracycline, like amoxicillin, you know, azithromycin, like penicillin. So the first antibiotic was the penicillin. The example is the penicillin. Penicillin is the first antibiotic. This is the first antibiotic which is discovered by chance by the Alexander Fleming. When Alexander Fleming was working upon the staphylococci bacteria, then this is the culture plate. When he observed on the culture plate some staphylococci bacteria kill, because around there mold is grow. These fungus, this mold is grow. This mold, he observed that this mold produce some chemicals. These chemicals is called the antibiotics. And this penicillin is obtained from this mold, Penicillium notatum. Alexander Fleming, Ernest Chain and the Howard Florey all awarded the Nobel Prize in 1945 for their great discovery. And this antibiotic is used in the World War II to treat the American soldiers. Also, the microbes are used in the production of the beverages. Production of the beverages, the most important microbes are used, it is yeast. Yeast, we know yeast is a fungus. Yeast is a fungus. Saccharomyces cerevisiae. Their zoological name is Saccharomyces cerevisiae. Saccharomyces cerevisiae is a fungus which is used in the fermentation of the beverages. And according to the raw material like cereals, like malted cereals or the fruit juices, fermentation of the fruit juices, they obtain the ethanol or the beverages. So the ethanol is obtained from these Saccharomyces cerevisiae. Different types of whiskey, wine, beer, rum, brandy, these are the beverages which are produced by this Saccharomyces cerevisiae. And it is ethanol is produced, which is also used in our daily life, like in the preparation of the hand sanitizer, we use the ethyl alcohol. Or we can say also used in the chemical preparation, in the laboratories, we also using this preparation. Children, the next industrial products like some chemicals are also obtained from the microbes. Some chemicals are also obtained, chemicals like acetic acid, citric acid, acetic acid, citric acid, butyric acid, and the lactic acid. Various types of acetic, aspartic acid are also there. Various types of acids are produced from the microbes, like acetic acid. Acetic acid is obtained from the Acetobacter acetae. Citric acid is obtained from the Aspergillus niger fungus. Butyric acid is obtained from the Clostridium botulicum. Lactic acid is obtained from the Lactobacilli or Lactobacillus. So these chemicals are also obtained from the microorganism in the industrial scale or the large scale. We can say the large scale. Enzymes are also produced. Streptokinase enzyme. Streptokinase is, because this, from this ACE we can know this is the enzyme. Streptokinase is an enzyme which is obtained from the Streptococcus bacteria. Obtained from the Streptococcus bacteria, and this streptococci is used in the clot buster, means in the blood vessels there are some clot is there. If the clot is produced in between the blood vessels, agar blood vessels mein koi clot ban jata hai, making the clot, then clot ko remove karne ke liye, clot buster means removing the clot into the blood vessels, we are using the streptokinase. There are different types of another enzymes are also produced, like lipase, pectinase, proteases. So these enzymes are also used for the, like lipase is used in the laundries for the clearing the oil stains. Pectinase and the proteases are used for the clearing the fruit juice. जो भी फ्रूट जूस अपन मार्केट से प्रिपेयर लाते हैं परचेज करके, उसमें वो क्लियर होता है, ट्रांसपेरेंट होता है. वो क्लियर इसलिए होता है क्योंकि उसमें कोई भी पल प्रेजेंट नहीं होता फ्रूट जूस का पल, क्योंकि पेक्टिनेज और प्रोटीएजेस एंजाइम उसमें ऐड करते हैं इसलिए. और घर में जब अपन सिंपली जब होम में बनाते हैं जूस को, देन पल्प आर ऑल्सो प्रेजेंट, फ्रूट पल्प आर ऑल्सो प्रेजेंट. Some bioactive molecules are also used in the industrial scale. Bioactive molecules. Some example of the bioactive molecules are statin, cyclosporine A. These are the example of the bioactive molecules. Statin, we are using this statin for the blood cholesterol lowering agent. ब्लड में जो कोलेस्ट्रॉल का लेवल है उसको जो रिड्यूस करने के लिए यूज होता है स्टेटिन। इट इज ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम दी फंगस, ये भी फंगस से ही ऑब्टेन होता है। मोनस्कस परपूरिया इज द नेम ऑफ दी फंगस, जो कि एंजाइम को प्रोड्यूस करता है, जो भी ब्लड में अपन की कोलेस्ट्रॉल मेकिंग करने के लिए जो रेस्पॉन्सिबल एंजाइम है उस एंजाइम को क्या करता है, डिक्रीज करता है या उस एंजाइम की को लो कर देता है ताकि ये ब्लड का कोलेस्ट्रॉल लेवल कम हो जाए। तो मोनस्कस परपूरिया इसमें यूज आता है स्टेटिन। साइक्लोस्पोरिन ए जो है वो इम्यूनो सप्रेसिव एजेंट है। इम्यूनो सप्रेसिव एजेंट मीन इन द ऑर्गन ट्रांसप्लांटेशन, ऑर्गन ट्रांसप्लांट में दिस इज यूज इन द इम्यूनो सप्रेसिव एजेंट एंड इट इज ऑल्सो ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम द ट्राइकोडर्मा, ट्राइकोडर्मा से ऑब्टेन किया जाता है। सो दीज आर दी वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ बेवरेजेस, वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ एंटीबायोटिक्स, बायो एक्टिव मॉलिक्यूल्स, वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ एंजाइम्स एंड दी केमिकल्स आर ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूस इन दी इंडस्ट्रियल स्केल एंड विच आर ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम दी माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म। सो वी कैन से दैट दी माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म आर यूज फॉर दी बेनिफिट्स ऑफ दी ह्यूमन सोसाइटी। आई होप दिस टॉपिक इज क्लियर फॉर यू चिल्ड्रन। थैंक यू।